The authorities in Germany say the skull of FW Murnau, the director of 1920s silent vampire classic Nosferatu, has been removed from his tomb. The theft from the Stahnsdorf cemetery outside Berlin is thought to have taken place between the 4th and the 12th of July. It's not known whether the grave was targeted specifically.